Exactly.
Taking the SATs.
She cannot take much more of this.
And the Star Trek cast cannot take any more of this. Their new movie's The Last.
This is the last film.
The Final Frontier.
Hello, everyone. I'm Maureen O'Boyle. Welcome to A Current Affair for this Monday, November 25th.
Why do I feel this way? Crime. Good evening. As officials in states from New York to California pulled Tylenol capsules off shelves today, the company that manufactures the drug took its own action. Johnson & Johnson is now offering a $100,000 reward for the arrest and conviction.
Discovery Sunday returns to The Wing Will Fly in a moment.
After going to the hospital and after being treated for my broken finger, I realized that I had a headache. And the doctor suggested that I take Tylenol. It emphasized how much hospitals and how much doctors really trust Tylenol. So I went ahead and I took it, and my headache was stopped. Ever since then, I've been using Tylenol.
Shelly Pyle trusts Tylenol, the pain reliever hospitals use most.
If they feel it's good enough for their patients, then I feel it's good enough for me also.